I'm very proud to introduce Frank Viegas. He's going to tell his story, and he is a mentor at the Clubhouse.
Well, first, I want to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and my family and my friends. I was born here in Sacramento and graduated from high school here, from Hiram Johnson High School. Shortly after, I joined the Marine Corps and was generally discharged by a naval psychiatrist. 2 years later, I was diagnosed with bipolar disorder and experienced many episodes while battling addiction. I went in and out of hospitals not knowing how to be a willing participant in my own recovery. Through HRC, where I volunteered for the Sacport Symptom Management Group, I heard about TLCS and how they provided a clean and sober environment that was structured with a conducive program for my recovery. Shortly after being a willing participant in my own recovery, I was asked to become a mentor at the TLCS Clubhouse Enrichment Center, where I encourage others to realize their hopes and their dreams. Today, I'm 5 years, 11 months, and 2 days clean and sober. And might I add, I'm a proud father of one girl. I currently serve on the board of directors at Northern California Mental Health America and work with the Older Adult Program, while also working as a certified mentor for NAMI. As for the immediate future, I'll continue to serve my peers and people who are challenged in ways that are conducive to them and their journey. It's like being a beacon in the night.